I know how uncomfortable you are around hearing. For years, I've seen your sadness, sometimes your anger. I used to think it was because of me. Every time I hear a noise outside our window, or a clock strike the hour, the first sounds that woke me up in the morning, and the last ones that lulled me to sleep at night, every time I sat in front of that old radio, I felt like I was taking something away from you. I always wanted to tell you. I'm sorry, I can't.